And it came to pass that on the morrow they started up to go up, having with them an Ammon, he being a strong and mighty man, and a descendant of Zarahemla, and he was also their leader.